based on an empiricist's approach. Wouldn't airplanes always have to be flying slightly downward to avoid going off into space?
Stop reading this internet crap and go out into the real world and talk to real people.
It has always been impossible to prove the Earth was round or flat. But even now, the thought of seeing the truth with one's own eye is a far distant fantasy.